They just need to both talk to each other, have a sit down talk like a man, because they're getting older. They shouldn't even have to buck it out. They already done did so much damage to each other.
What would you guys want to say to Young and Ace, if you could say something to them?
Quit the violence. My mom, just quit the violence. Like, we don't want to get into this, and especially when we live close to your block, that's not real good.
And also, I feel like y'all need to stop all this violence talking about each other's dead relatives. Because I know in some part of your heart, you feel messed up. Just how I said I wasn't on no side. Like, when I heard of them talk about how baby got on the floor and he was crawling, screaming, please don't shoot me, it was sad because you laughed at it like it was a joke. Death is not a joke. Death is something you don't want to play with. Because when you die, you're gone. Let me tell you somewhere to go at. Go on Moncrief Road on the north side. They got so much shootings, bro. That's exactly. Baby got killed at 45th Street and Hilltop. You go to Hilltop, you're going to find somewhere. Because that's
Ace or Food.